Kind of like a pistol, except for it holds more rounds.
Like a RoboCop gun?
Yeah, it kind of like loads on the side, and the rounds are just weird.
Fucking RoboCop's fucking machine gun pistol.
That'd be fucking awesome, man. Like, I got a multi-fire in my pistol now. I upgraded it.
How? What do you mean you upgraded it to what?
Yeah, you can upgrade. I got a scope on it, a laser sight, and then a like a triple burst. When you squeeze the trigger, you can select it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Every once in a while. Yeah, that's why I'm picking up all that whatever scrap or whatever plasma, whatever the shit they call it. You can spend that on upgrading your weapons. Wait, and then in the shotgun, I got like a weird laser sight that looks like a cone, so it'll show you where it shoots exactly.
That's cool. Yeah, I know you. Like, yeah. I think I had laser sights at most of mine, at least.
Yeah, it helps out, man. I don't know, it's just to try to aim right down the barrel, you just kind of. Motherfucker! Yeah, I have to buy that Zero Caliber, man. I'll have to buy my own copy so we can get it on that. I was having fun with that. Every time I find a mounted machine gun, I get on that bitch. I'm like,
The game is pretty fun.
Shooting around corners and shit.
I just love the smoking gun.
Yeah. To see what kind of like more point shit they're gonna pull out next time. Maybe there'll be a nice modder. Yeah, that one brought me out to his yacht. I didn't have a choice. He just kind of warped me there.
Oh, really?
So then I went into his jacuzzi, and he's like, hey, and he's dropping money on everybody in the jacuzzi, and every once in a while he'd just electrocute the water. We're all flopping around. I was like, yeah, that's a good choice.
Sounds like a fun time.
Yeah. Right there, that's when I had enough saved up to get the underwater car and then that semi with the scoop in the front. I was like, fuck it, you're giving it out, man. I'm gonna fucking take it. Yeah, how many people are in mine? I got 14 people in this server.
The Axe of Fury. I should probably buy all the rest of the arcade games for the arcade.
Oh, yeah, there's a couple that I want to try.
So how much money do you have in here right now?
Got like 400,000.
Oh, damn, I thought you had more than that. So what do you
need?
No,
I spent a lot.
So you don't have an RC car yet, the RC drone?
No, not yet. I wonder. Okay.
So that's something that we both need to get.
Yeah, let me see. Does that you way said that's under the arena, huh?
No, yeah, it's in the arena. So like if you're, you know, if you're ever out in the middle of nowhere, like a mountaintop or something, you just break out your RC remote car and you drive it really fast to the whatever road, and then you blow it up there on the road, and then boom, you appear on the road. You don't have to get lost in nonsense town for a while.
Yeah. So it's, yeah, because I hate that shit.
It's fucking useful in that sense.
Yeah, weird. It's not my arena workshop thing.
Is it? It should be.
No.
I'm pretty sure it was in there.
I'm going to check Warstock just to make sure. I remember seeing it, I just don't remember where the hell it was.
Yeah, I could have sworn it was in the arena.
That's not in here. Let's check the latest stock. Nope. And let me check. Shit. I think it's legendary, I'll check real quick.
So are you loaded? Oh, you're in. Okay, yeah. Which?
I'm just going through, trying to find that RC card so I know how much I got to save up.
Yeah, it's like 2 million, 2.5 million, something like that. It's a lot.
Yeah, well, all the good stuff is.
Yeah, no shit.
Unfortunately.
I mean, you're like, what is this RC card made out of? It's cost $2 million. Like, are you fucking serious?
Well, the guy shot like a EMP at me.
Oh man. I guess.
So it's got that.
Okay.
So that'd be kind of fun, just shutting everybody down, just bzzz, like, fuck you, dickhead. It's not a legendary. It's nothing else.
So let's see. How many people are on your server? You want to join mine or Strange Wingers? I have about...
No, it's up to you.
I have 17 people in mine.
There it is. I have 14. RC Bandito is in the South San Andreas Super Autos for basically 1.6 mil.
Okay, so that's the thing that I'm talking about, though?
It says it's part of Arena War, but I can't buy it from the arena.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's what I'm thinking of.
Yeah. So, 1.6. That's not too bad.
Yeah,
you know, in the grand scheme of things. Oh, yeah. Had a couple people leave. Now there's 11 people in here.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Good enough.
I'll go to the casino and get my free spin.
There's one guy that's level 710. So if anybody's going to be a modder here, it's going to be...
Yeah.
His name is Jabrono. Seriously. I see you. Jabrono is right next to you.
Is he?
He's at the arcade.
Okay.
Looks like he's got a specialized car. I'm on my way there now to check it out. Cool. Yeah, I want to see this guy's car. It's got a weird outline, so more than likely it's one of those ones that can fly or something weird, you know. Alright, I see your car. Oh, he must have took off. Oh, he's at the... He's hanging out in like the sewers or something.
Yeah, boy. To the casino so we can lose money.
Yeah. Oops. Still trying to get used to cornering with this thing. Tickets. What do they expect with a car with red headlights? That's just screaming murder. Wonder if I can... Okay, good man, park my shit. Oh, wow, I can. I didn't think I could valet the sucker, but I just did.
You did?
Yeah. At least it'll fix it. I know this truck, I could not give a shit less about a truck.
I gotta wait 20 minutes before I get my spin.
Oh, okay. I'll go in the garage and get my car out of there. Just die! Shouldn't be too bad. Just fuck with somebody for a little bit. That time I fly.
Oh yeah, let me call in my lurcher.
Cool.
Let's go annoy the shit out of somebody.
Yeah.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I still gotta try that Rick and Morty game. That reminded me when you were burping.
Yeah, I do have that.
Oh, you got virtual reality?
I think I do. I thought I did.
I'll have to check on it. Yeah, I gotta try that sucker out. So I got the other one, Troyer Saves the Universe, but on PSVR.
Right.
Hey, see, where are my headlights done? Alright, see if I can select a target.
Oh, you know another game you gotta try is, what is it called? God damn it,
Oh, there's this guy. That's the guy that's a modder. I don't know if it showed up, but you can follow me.
Alright. What is that fucking game? God damn it, it's, what is it when you're a number cruncher? What is that job?
I know what you mean. You're talking that, kind of like the virtual...
Begins with an A.
Yeah, accountant. Virtual accountant.
Accountant. Okay, yeah. Yep, yeah, there's that. Which is, I've played through a good chunk of it, which is, it's pretty cool.
I played the other one, the office one, not the vacation, but the virtual job or whatever. I just see like he's straight ahead. I don't know what he's doing, but he's straight ahead. We're here to play your Death Star. Oh, he's flying away. He's got the car that flies. He just took off that away. Yeah, he's just gonna keep doing that shit. That's it. Fuck it, I'll just follow you. We'll do too much plotting and scheming. It takes all the randomness out of it sometimes.
You're right. Oh, the guy's still just floating around.
Yeah, he's got that car that you can jump up and.
What car is that?
It's like the speed racer car.
And you can actually fly with it?
Yeah, it doesn't fly so much as you can make it jump up in the air, and then it's got some rockets on the back, and you're just gonna take off.
Oh.
I think you played that one, like, versus mode, where you gotta try to take out the trucks. There he goes. Oh, that... Oh, that one sucked. They're probably like, what? I know I do. Like, what the hell are these guys doing?
Trying to have fun. And the way we... And the only way we know how.
Fucking with people. Oh, hello. Oh, he took off. Where'd you go? Up and away.
He just like fucking air on that one. Huh?
Yeah, he just totally noped the fuck out of here. Oh, he just fell.
Let's keep trying to fuck with
him. Where'd he go? There he is. I don't know why this is funny, but it is. Oops. Oh, look at him. Holy shit, he took off like a mother.
Oh, catch up to him.
Oof, this thing corners like a beast. Looks like there's another brown dude. He must be in the same clan.
Let's see what they do.
Yeah, I'm chasing the other one. At least he doesn't have a car that can fly away.
Oh, yeah.
But he does have a faster car. Oh, he's shooting at me. I'm not shooting at you, I'm just... Now I'm gonna run into a fuck-up. Ah, bastard. He's not a very good shot. Apparently me getting on his ass and honking is just too much for him to handle.
Some people, man.
I know. Oops. That guy got in my way. He's probably gonna be like, wasn't I just shooting at his light guy? Christmas colors, bitch. These colors don't run.
Saint Santa would approve.
I'm gonna cut through here.
Oh, he's still trying to get away.
Oh, I just ran into him pretty hard too. Ah, you got me. Smitty Pawn Shop? Really? Alright, where's my vehicle?
I ran into it.
Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately it doesn't have, the kind of windows where you can just sit there and take bullets all day. Gobble gobble.
I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Josh, you really should jump into GTA with us. So we can annoy the shit out of people.
I just really can't be bothered.
God damn it. Alright, let's leave.
Hey, okay. If you just want to keep playing.
No, I mean, if you're on, you don't want to jump in, we're going to get out.
Like, it's like, you're no longer a member. It's like, nah.